Date? Agreement between Cleon and Atalea for a period of, shall we say, 5 years?
5?
I suggest 3.
Let us agree. Your agent seems so positive.
3 years? Very well. 3. I shall pay most of your debts.
Most?
I suggest all.
Let us recall the gossip if I had a patron and still.
All your debts?
Yes.
Very well. All. Now for other things, the household expenses, entertainment, and so on.
You pay everything. The household expenses, wages, taxes. Shall I go on? And a monthly allowance, which I leave to your discretion.
Shall we say 500?
5. I used to get 12.
I suggest more.
Then I shall make it 13.
That's an evil number.
All right, 14.
Oh, thank you, my dear.
Quite all right, dear.
It's marvelous to see how you agree.
Harmony, sweet harmony. So eye to eye as you and I.
Citizens and patrons covers everything else.
Well, what about,
All in good time, if you prove worthy.
What is this, a contest?
I promise, you and Athens will be the better for this contract.
Leave Athens out of it. And remember, politics is a man's work.
Why, I merely want to stand in your reflected glory. Lamia? A woman always stands in the shadow of the glory of the man who has chosen her to stand within his glory. A woman always stands in the shadow of the glory of the man.
That's right.
Who has chosen
who
her,
has chosen
to,
her
stand
to stand
within his glory. A lady understands that politics is the business of the man, not supposing her to understand the story.
And there will be glory.
That's all I ask.
It's right to say that you and I.
Sign the contract.
Lofty motive.
Here's the read, dear.
Think ahead.
Think of bed.
Sweet, 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 sweet.